Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how I shower my dog, Teddy Bear. What are you licking me for? And it's my first routine. Make sure to subscribe, hit that notification button too. Comment down below if you love dogs. Alright, let's get started. Here is where I'm showering. So, in the sink, well, it's not dirty. We don't shower him in the bathtub because like other people use it, like my dog. Alright, let's get started. You have to use one. What are you making? Oh, okay. Did it see that? Alright, now let's continue. Help me. First we have to rinse it off, and then we have to he's smelly right now. He was rolling in mud. I mean, like, not in mud, but like, not mud. Dog mud. If you know what I'm talking about. Oh. Alright, let's get your face wet. He doesn't like it in his face. I don't want the shampoo. But here he is. Let's give me some champagne. You have to get it like the palm size. Like right there. That's how much I shower in. And you have to massage it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes, it does take 5 minutes to shower him. So, massage it. And then he's so skinny, he doesn't like to eat much, but I don't know. Make sure that's warm. Yes, it is. Sorry, guys, I can't fast forward it because it'll be a short video. I'm going to dry him, and then there'll be before and after. The real time, how much I take at least 5 minutes to shower this guy. He's very hard to shower because of his long hair. Yes, I will be quiet and go ahead. I need to shower him very gentle. We are almost done.